Hello, good evening, everyone, and welcome back to BioShock Infinity. Burial under the sea. Burial at sea, sorry. Episode 1. Guarantees that I'm gonna get this done tonight because these episodes are actually kind of pretty long, but I will give it a go.
Damn thing's locked.
Let me see that. Have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Our frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Plasma will kill an enemy. Return something.
What'd you do it for?
seagulls from mining Nimbo. Mine. Weapon damage increases while the player is in using sight. I don't have anything as well.
No!
Oops.
More time to look!
The wrong button.
Are you a man or a screamer?
melee strikes.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
It would be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. But once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and holler at them, they cut a less sympathetic figure. Shock jockey?
More than you can know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
Come on,
let's work something out. God, you cut too long, Zeus!
Open.
Keep a lookout.
Somewhere to put Fontaine's buttman. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Oh!
Man, I know that little clip showed that he was like gunned down or something, but I bet you that wasn't the real guy. It was like, it was someone he had disguised as him so that he would make Brian think that he was dead. It was a decor! It was the real vampire. Now, I'm not gonna say use that yet. Figure out, do that while I still have it.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
Something for Rocking Bronto, and I don't have Rocking Bronto. Give me a gun with barely any ammo.
Nobody gets even as simple as I say so. anyone comes near that bottle without permission is in Denver.
It's not like I had a lot of cover there, because I didn't.
The plasma? Have you forgotten what we came for?
Doesn't give you much health.
Want me to open up that cabinet?
It's locked.
Oh, this won't take long at all.
Got it.
Drink every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can help.
Oh, what was that?
It's a new plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but don't.
Not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
Your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces. Yeah, well, next time, make sure you don't make me die. Just let me die and then bring me back, okay? Don't do that to me.
I don't have time for those incapable greatness.
I know you're the client and all, but I've gone about far enough without a few answers.
My purpose here is none of your concern. Consider me a means to an end.
And why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
I told you I'm in collections. An account is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
Sooner, I wouldn't have died. Crazy woman. Door back here was a clean one earlier because it didn't have any electrics.
You have a friend over, honey?
I
Sally's not your daughter. What's she to you? Why risk life and limb?
It's part of the job.
You owe me no explanation.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, City was lousy with him.
And?
I don't know. You have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? He started showing up, looking peaked. Fooled me to feed the brat. Should have known she would never leave.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business. Do it.
Sure thing. Thank you.
I find these kind of interesting, this weapon right here, but it's... It's kind of like a one-hit wonder, almost. I mean, they can use it more than once, but it's just...
Eve, take it! Mr. DeWitt, cash!
Great.
Kills give a small amount of health, maybe execution give a large amount of health. Okay. I think this one is better. Yeah, they should have had those gear pieces things at both in the first one and the second one, but alas, they did not. BioShock and Friday.
Sit right.
Yes.
Wouldn't peg you as the rapture type. Not even a little.
If you mean I have no interest in joining the Andrew Ryan book club, you'd be right. Just another set of fanatics with a different set of books.
I gamble.
What?
You asked me how I lost Sally. I gamble. Took her somewhere a kid's got no business being. I was winning. Place like that, you don't let a kid out of your sight.
But you did.
Yeah, and here we are. But the million-dollar question is, what's she to you?
I have an interest in reuniting you with her. Isn't that reason enough?
Let's hope Colin was on the level when he said this is where we'd find Sally.
I can only imagine what they would do with a child in a place like this.
Cohen's halfway to Splice Town. Probably thought putting a child in prison would be high art.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Sally!
Papa's got all sorts of plans for you.
your bag. Sally, come out of there.
I can't see her.
What are you doing?
This is a schematic for the venting system. It shows there are more vents like this one in electronics, the bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance show floor.
So?
If she's in there, there are only 6 vents she can come out of. Now there are 5. All these vents are connected to the central heating unit. If we close them off and turn the heat up, she'll be forced out through the central exhaust. It's the only exit.
You want to burn her alive?
No, we just make it hot enough to flush her out.
Can't do that.
Look, either we find her, or one of those splicers will.
All right. Where are the other vents?
Up ahead.
Up in there. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to call Chris again. Yeah, as I know, I said I was going to finish episode 1 this time around. But, I've had another long day, so I'm really tired. So I'm gonna hit the sack, so to speak. And next time I come back, hopefully we'll finish off episode 1. That'll be next time. Bye.